Safaricom Foundation, nilijua kupitia kwa rafiki yangu mwenye aliniambia Safaricom this year wanachukua watoto nidi wawasomeshe. Nilifeel poor because niliona kama Mungu ameshuka juu nilikuwa na nidi ya kusoma. Mimi naweza congratulate the Safaricom Foundation for the support yenye wamepatia needy students. If sio Safaricom, singesoma.
Before I came to study welding, I was at home since I did my form 4 at 2017. All this time I had been helping a friend at Kibuye Market to sell shoes. Everything is going perfectly. Without Safaricom, I had no other chance to study. When I was a small boy, I had a dream to be an engineer. Now that I've found a chance to do engineering, I'll make sure I advance the infrastructure using my abilities. Safaricom, you should just continue with the same spirit. Many lives are going to change at the end of the process.